What a great feeling as the NBA Finals with so much Gatorade all fueled up and ready to go. A starting five on the floor.
Are you doing?
And for Miami, look at who they've got out there. LeBron James is out there with Paul Pierce. It's a three-point game. O'Neal is screen on Johnson. Inside, knocks it loose. And that's out of bounds. Miami will reach. Here's Curry. Six on the shot clock. That. Bird. From behind. Curry with a wide open look. With the triple.
Stephen Curry's release.
From deep. They've gotten their first three shots to go in for him to start off this game.
And that's not the best of shot selection there. The defense definitely won.
Bird launches it. And the free ball is good. Bird has to Towns. It's what?
Keep the defense. You have to go harder. Soft lay in. Not at this one up.
The Heat shooting their seventh and eighth attempts at the foul line tonight.
No good. Stephen Curry is shooting better than 90% for his career at the free throw line.
And the second free throw, good. The Heat have gone 1 of 3 to start out the second quarter.
Another foul.
Contact on the shot, so he will go.
Tell you what, the defense got lucky there because you know he can hit it from mid-range.
He's
always the Heat shooting has just been outstanding tonight. 56% is a
team. No, he's charging. I'm not even telling him to go straight. I told him to not go grounding.
Here's Westbrook. Finished off.
Much more than the paint already here. It is eye-opening.
Give me that one!
Cavaliers shooting reasonably well, 45%. He
can't get
that time. The Heat go the other way with it. 3-on-3 break. Fires 14. And the rejection by James.
Terrific. Really impressed with their offensive execution.
Holy crap!
Out of bounds as the Heat gain possession.
What?
That is just
50% for the field. Here's Curry with the three.
No!
It's out of bounds. They say it was last touched by Durant.
No clue where that pass was going. That is a brutal turn.
Right around 3 minutes into the second half. Now here's Towns. He hasn't scored yet. That I'm sure will change. And Durant.
Offensively, but I like that he's staying aggressive.
And here's Kobe. And again, Miami with it. Dishes to Bryant. Back to Curry. Lays it up and is spun.
Since the break,
Paul Pierce is checked in for Johnson. By Curry.
The ball here.
He is showing once again why he is one of the best in the game at coming up with the second chance buckets.
The drive by LeBron. LeBron with some
nice
deep.
He missed a wide open play.
Miami's gotten off to an 0-for-2 start from downtown here in the fourth.
Yes. He's got a.
Westbrook against Curry. Westbrook kicks to LeBron.
Please, make a shot.
It's almost to make things hard on himself. You know, he's just got to slow the game down.
Curry.
Follow.
A step back shot here. Towns has got rebound number 12 now. Tenacity on the ball. Yep, it goes in. And the Miami Lewis cut battle 7 from the field. And what's been a cold start to the fourth quarter for them. And really deep through that time. And here's Bryant for 3. Good, and the assist goes to LeBron. And now a 9. Fires from deep. Gets it. By 8. Here's Westbrook, and there's the whistle on the shot. Took the foul, shot misses. He'll be shooting 2. And the foul goes against Miami. And a tough break as his second attempt at the line, no good.
They needed more from him there. Any point they can get is absolutely critical for them right now.
The Cavaliers have gone 5-12 from the field entering the fourth quarter. The kick out to Pierce.
Oh, can somebody get a rebound over here?
55 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Here's Bird.
He's three. Is that hard?
He set the pick. Takes the three. And no good that time.
But it's not a high percentage shot for him. I just think he can get a better look than that one.
Outside Westbrook. For three, Pierce. A shot.
Pierce,
no
man.
Good. And so it's Miami winning this one. A pretty good feeling right now for them to be out.